specifically for the kids, so you could trick your parents at home. We're gonna teach you a magic trick.
大家好，又欢迎收睇我哋华人呢边嘅 play school 嘅活动啦。我哋今日会教小朋友咧，系小朋友睇个一个魔法嘅少少嘅魔术嘅技巧啦，用啲卡啦，因为我哋有送一副俾大家嘅。OK， go ahead。
Okay, pick whichever card.
而家我要拣卡啦，我拣呢张啦。I'll pick this one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5
系第五张啊 ，fifth card.
One, two, three, four, five.
佢数我五张，咁意思就呢个系我张卡啦，系咪 ？Is this my card?
No.
Okay. 咦，点解我张卡会喺呢一度嘅咧？OK， 所以佢数我明明系第五张卡，佢数咗五张，咁点解会咁样嘅 ？Why did it happen like this? Okay.
So when you're doing this, there's actually one card behind, and when you do this.
哦，所以佢系咁呃我嘅。
And then basically you don't even take the card out.
所以小朋友喺屋企咧，你都可以试下玩下啲大人啦，讨下佢哋嘅欢喜啦。Play a little joke on the adults at home.So that's how she tricked me. She slipped an extra card behind. All right, thank you for watching us and our little magic trick. Bye.
Wait, did she shoot?